So our topic is visit to cousin's house. First, all of you please write down the title. This is for 1 mark. Write down the title. This is for 1 mark. Okay. And I told you last time also, first of all, you will be giving introduction. Maybe in class 6th, I said this thing. So first of all, write down introduction for 2 to 3 lines. Don't write this word introduction. Directly start your paragraph. Introduction means, yes, visit to any place gives us pleasure and knowledge, whatever you want to write. But that is very old line. You can try something else. Yes, that is better. That is an old line. I think you people, you know, have been doing this since class 2. Try to make something else. Try to make something else related to the topic, cousin. Every child likes to go to his or her cousin's house. It's really fun, okay? Try to write something different. Don't write that line, visit to any place gives us knowledge and joy. Don't write that line. Introduction, 2 to 3 lines. Try to make some good lines on cousin's house. General lines in present tense. Introduction in present tense, general. Every child loves to go to cousin's house, his or her cousin's house, okay? We have the best time in our cousin's house, okay? So please now suggest some new lines, 2 to 3 lines introduction. Harshika and after that Kaushalendra. Yes, Harshika.
Visiting to my cousin's house and spending time with my family is the best thing I have ever experienced. I always had a best time there. My cousins always welcome me in the best way and they know what I like everywhere.
Okay, well done. Well done, yes. So anyone else? Now Kaushalendra will tell us the introduction. So Harshika gave us very nice lines. Next is Harshika and then offline students. Sorry.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, bache. Your introduction.
Meeting to relatives makes us happy and spends a good time.
Meeting to relatives and cousins always makes us happy. Meeting with our cousins or relatives always makes us happy. Okay. And second line, what did you say?
And spends a good time.
Okay, you can change this line. You can say every child loves to go to his or her cousin's house. Okay? Next is Sana, after that Raymond, then Lavnoor. And I'm waiting
good
for
morning.
Good morning, Bita.
Every child has cousins. Every child loves to go to his or her cousin's house. My cousin welcomes me in a different way. मैम ये 3 lines मैंने मैम लिखी हैं first of all.
Everyone has cousin, okay? Everyone means 99%, ठीक है? And we always like to go to our cousin's house because we have so much fun there. And वो आगे आएगा बेटा. अभी introduction only normal lines. Yes, Ishmi. 2 to 3 lines. This is the old line. Gives us knowledge. No doubt this is the correct line, beta. Visit to any place gives us knowledge, but I want you to try something else. This time from class 6th, 5th onwards, you have to make your own lines. Don't learn the lines, okay? Yes, Kavan. And after that, Raymond. Yes. We have best time with our cousins or family. Okay, well done. Yes, Raymond.
Every child loves to go there to their cousin's house. My cousins always welcome me in my favorite way, and that way is very different from other. And I really spend a good time with in my cousin's house.
Okay. The way our cousins welcome us, okay, makes us so happy. Okay, that's very good thing for us. Yes, Peter. Okay, cousins are not only our brother sisters, they are our best friends also. Okay, nice. Yes. Okay, different experience. Yes, Lavnoor.
Good morning, ma'am.
Very good morning. Peter, tell me your line.
When we visit any place, we feel very fresh. Okay. Every child wants to go anywhere for changing their routine life.
Okay. Okay. When we visit a place, when we visit a different place, okay, we feel relaxed. Okay. And every child or even every person likes to go out of the house to have a different experience. Okay. Next one is, after introduction, you will write last, whenever you went there, last Sunday, last month, whenever. Now you will just discuss. From here, you will start your past tense. Now, strictly past tense, you are not supposed to use present tense. Yes, Bhumika. Yes. One second, kya? Chandigarh. Hey, one second. Yes. Okay, well done, well done. Okay, now, Prithmi Noor, Chandigarh, I have written. Now, last Sunday, last month, whatever, okay? Now, from here, you will start the past tense. No. In continuity, beta, don't leave line. Now, try to give answer of these questions. When did you go there? How? Who dropped you or with whom? With whom? Last Sunday, my father decided, okay, to go to my cousin's house. Who lives in Chandigarh, Delhi, anywhere, okay? To meet my cousin, yes. My whole family was with me. How you went there? We booked our tickets or we went there by car, anything. Yes. My father dropped us, okay. Okay. When, how, with whom, done. Now, how he or she welcomed you? How they welcomed you? You have to make lines, beta. You have to make lines. I am writing one word for as hints. You have to make some lines, okay? You have to write food they offered. You have to write at least 2 to 3 lines, okay? And side by side, please explain your feelings also. I was very happy as I saw my cousins after a long time. Okay? Yes. Okay, my cousins are fond of practical jokes and I was doubtful that they might have planned something for me. Okay. So he's adding chapter into the paragraph. That's fine. You can do that also. Okay, Adnan.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta.
Ma'am, visiting to my cousin's house have always been fun. Last Sunday, I went to my cousin's house because they have not been there for a year. So we decided to went there for a week and planned our sleepovers. He welcomed me with a bright smile. We are a fan of outdoor game. So we went outside in the beach that is near his house. I don't know how to swim, so he taught me how to swim.
Okay. बेटा समवेयर आई डोंट रिमेंबर द लाइन आई थिंक यू यूज्ड वेंट विद द वर्ड टू टू प्लस फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑलवेज ठीक है अदरवाइज वेरी वेल डन आई थिंक यू सेड टू वेंट मे बी टू गो ओके अदरवाइज वेल डन सो नेक्स्ट इज एकांश एकांश व्हाट हैव यू रिटन प्लीज बेटा कंप्लीट इट
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम मैम विजिट टू एनी प्लेस गिव्स अस प्लेजर माइंड एंड हैप्पीनेस It teaches us many things. Spending a time is also a good habit. Everybody also likes to spend time with each other. Last week, my father planned to go to my cousin's house that is in Delhi. They welcomed me. We eat delicious food.
We ate delicious food. On food, you have to make better two to three lines. My aunt had prepared my favorite food. Okay, you can mention some food items also. So whenever a paragraph comes in exam, you have to think from starting to ending. Each and every detail you have to give. Then 20 lines to kya 30 lines bhi bana paoge easily. If you will explain each and everything from beginning. Okay, how did you go there? Who dropped you? Okay. When did you go there? How they welcomed you? Yes. What kind of food items were there? Okay. And how you played? Obviously, we go to our cousin's house to play. Hana, this is the main reason. Now you have to explain this thing in two to three lines. It was the best moment of my life. Okay. My aunt prepared very, okay, my favorite dishes like. Okay, write down, please. Yes. They made me feel so special by preparing my favorite dishes. Okay, well done. Okay, then after having our lunch, okay, we decided to play and I was so excited. Then we decided we would play dash. Koi bhi game likh do beta. Yes, bache. Okay. Okay, so beta, you mentioned, I think, one to two lines on food. Try to explain this thing and well done. You wrote so well. Yes, beta. When did you go there, beta? Last Sunday? Yeah, in the last summer vacation or winter vacation? Anything? From here, Ramanpreet Kaur. Ramanpreet, beta, what do you want to say? Ramanpreet.
Good morning, ma'am.
Very good morning, beta.
Ma'am, my father planned to go to my cousin's house.
Okay.
I went to a cousin's house. We welcomed me in very different way. It is my favorite way. Or her mother made a very delicious food for me and my parents. After lunch, we decided to play games. Example, Ludo, Carom Board, or
my favorite game is Ludo. So my cousins proposed, okay, or they offered that we should play Ludo, okay? And okay.
I was very happy to play with her.
Okay.
And she was very, ma'am, वो भी बहुत happy थी.
She was also very happy. ठीक है? Okay. Well tried, Rabindreet. Well tried. So, beta, keep trying. If you find difficulty, even then you should try, and you will get very good marks for your this behavior if you try. So, special moment, some emotional thing you can write. Anything. We saw our album, our childhood album, and we saw so many pictures. This is my example. You have to create your own special moment. Okay. To plan a practical joke on someone. Okay. You have to mention one special moment here. I told my cousin that I should go back. Then he hugged me and he requested me that you should stay for another day. That was a very special moment for me. I was so emotional. So try to write something emotional in one or two lines. So I'm giving you my ideas. You can also give your own. Any emotional moment, any. Saksham, yes, Saksham.
Ma'am, I added one more line. Is it correct? After too much travel, that feeling refreshes me and fulfilled with me with a new energy.
Okay, very nice. Well done. Yes, sure, beta. You can add this line. Well done. Anyone else? Raymond, Ekansh, Lavnoor, Saksham. I think they got turn. So I'm giving you 1 minute, complete your paragraph. Now came back home. Next hint is came back. It was time to come back. Okay. Then conclusion. Conclusion. It was the best journey. It was the best trip for me. I want to go there again and again. हाँ बिल्कुल. When I told him that now I should go back, then he started crying. Yes. My doubt was actually true. ठीक है. Now what I was thinking was actually true. Okay, anyone, you can raise your hands if you have completed your paragraph. Raise your hand if you have done. Don't speak the half part. Till conclusion, end jisne kar liya, please raise hands. Kavan, please come here. Complete. Raymond, Ekansh, Saksham, have you done? Raymond, Ekansh, Saksham.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Raymond has done. Raymond.
Yes, ma'am.
Raymond, start from here, beta. Last, ma'am. Or last, whatever you have written.
Last Sunday, we planned to visit my cousin's house, which is in Chandigarh. As it was a long time due to coronavirus, we couldn't visit her house. So we planned to visit there. We went there by car, and in the way, I was very sleepy, but I didn't give up. I was awakened by my mother again and again. And when we reached there, my cousins welcomed me with a very happy and brightening face. And I really liked that. After that traveling, I was very tired. So her mother prepared my favorite dishes. That were spring rolls, pastries, etc. I really liked that. After eating, we planned to play some games to digest our food. First, we played hide and seek, and I won in the game. And my cousins were not happy. They were feeling very sad, but they didn't give up in the game. After playing, we saw our album of our childhood, and we really enjoyed that moment with tears in our eyes. But it and it was the evening. It was evening, and it was the time to go back to the home. So when I said that it's time to go home, and they started crying, and it was a really good moment and the best moment of my life. And I really like to visit there, and I would like. And we came back home at 6 p.m. and I was really tired, but I like to visit there again and again.
Okay, well done, excellent, well done. So very nicely written, all the, you know, emotions, all you have added, all the things, games, food, emotions, everything, well done. So next is from here, Kavan, I think has raised hand first. Kavan, please come here. Let online students also, you know, hear you. After that, I can't. So Raymond, I think somewhere you used the word gave up. Didn't give up, okay? Give, first form. Yes.
Every child likes to go to his or her cousin's house. We have the best time with our family. It is very fun. Last Sunday, last Sunday I went to Delhi to meet my whole cousin. I went with my whole family. We went by car. They welcomed us. My aunt cooked very delicious food. I love her cooked food. She had make my favorite food. I and my cousin played a lot. My cousin tell me many jokes, told me many jokes, and I laughed a lot. Next day, we went to cinema and watched many movies. Then we went to amusement park. We rode many rides. They treated me very specially. It was the best day of my life. Then my aunt got emotional. Because we were going, I also got emotional. I want to go there again.
Well done. So you can add something like we went to amusement park, but not more than two lines, okay? Your focus should be visit to cousin's house, but you can say we went to amusement park in just one or two lines. Well done, Kavan. So next, beta, listen to me, please. 1 minute. For example, visit to cousin's house ki jagah aa gaya aapko. Visit to any other place, maybe zoo. Okay? In the same way, you will write it. Introduction, 2 to 3 lines, present tense. Again, normal lines, visit to any place or visit, and a zoo is a place where we can see variety of animals like that. So introduction, 2 to 3 lines. Then you will start your past tense using this thing, when, how, with whom. Then you will write, how many type of animals you saw? Okay, one emotional moment should be there. I will expect ki aap sare kuch emotional likhoge. Okay? Then I saw one animal. Any animal you can write. Okay? It was very sad. Then I realized that the animal was missing its natural habitat. Okay? Then I realized that animal should not be kept in the zoo. So one special moment, one emotional. Something that you learned from there must be there. Got it? Now I'll tell you how to count the words. Now count the number of lines, everyone. Aapne kitni lines likhi notebook ki, please tell me. This is suppose this is your notebook, right? Aise karke lines gino, aapne kitni likhi hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Count the lines. How many lines are there? I'm giving you 1 minute, count the lines. I became the victim. Notebook ki kitni lines bani hai? Okay. Average basis pe we'll write 25 lines maybe. Aise karke humne 25 lines pe bhi cover ki hai. Fine. Ab first line mein kitne words hai? फर्स्ट लाइन में वर्ड्स काउंट करो. 8 वर्ड्स, 7, कईयों के 7 है, कईयों के 8. ओके, वी विल टेक एवरेज 7. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई. So maybe you have written 175 words. So teachers also count like this. They count your number of lines. First line mein jitne words hai, they multiply. So mein rough sa idea mil jata, this is not exact. So mein pata chal jata hai, 150 words se upar hai. Exact nobody counts beta. You have to count the number of lines. First line mein jitne words hai, multiply. We people also do like this. And we give marks accordingly. From here now, किसकी turn नहीं आई है? I know Akansh, I told you. Somil hasn't got turn, so Somil after Akansh, after that Akansh. एक application भी देनी है, वो मैं आपको WhatsApp करती हूँ, ठीक है? Yes, please, Somil.
Last Sunday, I went to my cousin's house, who lives in Delhi with my family. Who lives in Delhi? We booked the train tickets to go there. My cousin was very happy to see me. They welcomed us with welcome drink. Then we ate food. My aunt made my favorite dishes. That is Malai Kofta.
Malai Kofta, okay. Listen to him, please. Okay, Malai Kofta and... Yes, Omil.
I love to eat this. After having a lunch, I decided to play with my cousin. He is so naughty, always tried to perform some practical joke on other. He splashed a bucket of water on her little sister. My aunt scolded both of us to do this type of practical joke. One on a small child, it was very risky, so we felt sorry for that. Then we played some other games that are not so much risky. Then it is a time to go back home. My cousin is so sad at the time. He pleased me to stay here, but I am not stay there because I was preparing my English test and I come back home.
I could not stay there as I had to prepare my English test and I had to go back. Okay. Aage beta.
It was a best moment in my life. I am very happy. I wish to go there again and again.
Okay. It was the best moment. Okay. Well done. So after Akansh, where is he?
Chalaja.
Okay. Kishmi, come quickly. We have just 1 minute.
Going to any place, we get a joyful experience. Last Sunday, my cousin invited my family. We went by car.
Beta, please note down the application. This is your homework. I'll ask you question on Monday.
We went by car. My father dropped us. When we was entering, I was very excited to see the faces of my cousins. After the long period of time, they welcomed us in a very special way. But there was a problem. My cousins are fond of jokes and I had a doubt that they planned a practical joke for me because they were speaking to me in a very peaceful way. Then I know they actually planned a joke for me. I was that they kept a boom boom pillow for me. But how they know I am also clever. I change the pillows and when we get to the bedroom for sleeping, they sleep on the boom boom pillow and the pillow works properly. They were crying because they kept the pillow for me and they became the victim. I was very happy because I am not the victim. Then after one day, we went to our home at 6 o'clock. It was my memorable moment.
What is boom boom pillow?
I was super, ma'am. If you sit down, ma'am, then the sound comes. Okay, if
you sit down, then the sound comes. Okay, in your paragraph writing, you can share one incident like Ishmeet did, okay? But try to write something else also. Okay, that is your memorable experience or okay, unforgettable moment. Okay, well done. You can write your experience plus those things that they welcomed me, food kaun sa diya, plate, theek hai? बट यू कैन शॉर्टली राइट इन शॉर्ट वर्ड्स अपना कोई इंसिडेंट लाइक बूम बूम पिलो उसमें बताओ. वेल डन. सो टुमारो वील बी डिस्कसिंग एप्लीकेशन राइटिंग. प्लीज नोट डाउन. You have to write application to your class teacher requesting her to make you English speaking monitor, discipline monitor, cleanliness, marshal, prefect. ये सब सबको आनी चाहिए ये वाली application. Okay? बेटा हम notebook खोल के रखते हैं. So everyone, I'll meet you on Monday. ठीक है? Take care.